Also this morning, detectives are investigating a shooting on the city's east side, just off of East Washington near Garden Grace Drive. The victim had to be rushed to the hospital, last listed in critical condition. So far, detectives do not have any word on any potential suspects, what led up to these two shootings, or if they may even be connected. We'll continue to follow these developing stories here on Sunrise and our WTHR app.